This is a Bowlback mandola in rosewood, unknown German maker. Sounds completely different to the flatback. Practically no compensation on the bridge at all. Intonation seems really, really pretty good without it. Again, tune CGDA. Reasonably good sustain. Not so much volume this time, but more round, interesting sound. Whether it's the shape of the neck, I don't know, much easier to play. Bowlback mandola.